All right, what up, folks? This is Blue Oni. You already know what it is. We are here with some Final Fantasy VII. Picking up right where we left off. I believe Jesse got possessed. That's what it looked like anyway. Why the music gets so loud over here? Whatever. Anyway, let's go check on our side, boo.
Forgot to give this to you, bro.
Your Give it
prize
to me, bro.
For taking the top spot on the darts leaderboard. You
Ooh.
Earned it. After you guys come back from the plate, maybe we can play a round together.
Wow, I actually got some materia for beating his score. I like that.
Good luck out there, bro. And take care.
I want to talk to her.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's
Tell
this?
Her, Cloud.
Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them. Hurry back now. You don't want my home-cooked pizza to get cold.
Sure thing, Missy. Let's take a step outside. Hey.
All right. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay. I'm ready now.
Alright, you can change the equipment of allies who have left the party. Switch out material and accessories as the situation demands.
The hell's so bad about using Mako? President
Simra had this to say. Avalanche has declared war on our way of life, and all who have chosen to embrace the miracle of Mako energy. Have faith, my friend.
Sure, stop them, right?
Fire.
I mean, they got
For the first time since the ceasefire with Runtai was reached, the threat level has been raised for all of Midgard, leading all of us to run.
Screw them sons of bitches.
So glad to be restored to the wagon.
Mind if I build the items you buy as local Merc's favorites? They'll fly off the shelves.
Sure, what you got? Barrett's team, I'll take one of those. Hey, you again.
Cloud, you've exceeded my expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Sure thing, Chadley.
Alright, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Yep.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. You shut them all down by today, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us.
Oh, shit.
Play it cool.
Y'all don't look like regular people. It's crazy how you can just get on a train with all these civilians with that big-ass sword and bear it with that gun hand.
Delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
All
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
First hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Oh my god.
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. People on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
This is definitely weird. I'm just walking through trains. Ooh, what's that shiny thing?
Do you still support those terrorists?
Oh, this guy's on the train again.
Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You really want to try this man with the gun hand?
You know you're better than that.
Yo, I won't be happy until I hear victory fanfare in this game, bro. I better hear that shit. I'm not even playing. Victory fanfare for the win.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend. The Sector 4 offices got the worst of it. Everyone's panicking.
Oh, so you said more, huh?
Just leave me alone.
Take us the other way, idiot.
I was just checking. Warning.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here.
She on them drugs. Going on.
Unauthorized IDs.
Oh shit. Oh shit. How?
Not good.
Get over here now.
Take care of them, Cloud.
On it.
Lockdown.
You have to get to the next car.
Keep moving, people!
What are we doing?
Get the car, too. You want to survive this? Get moving!
Yes, sir!
Cloud!
Lockdown protocol initiated. This train car will enter lockdown for you.
Let's go.
Lockdown
What are you doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
Good. Do your job.
My turn.
Let's go.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully in neutralizing threat.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Let's go.
The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Uh-oh.
All right. You ready?
Ready.
Let's go to him.
Hey, thanks for when we jump on the train.
No big. We're pretty light.
You always know what to say.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
The third?
Yeah.
What are you talking about? He said return it to the wild. This man is insane. Oh, shit!
It's them! We have a visual on the targets, requesting immediate assistance!
Don't overdo it.
Let me do it now!
Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. I'll stay on this side. I don't want to get hit by no trains.
Everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Oh, so this is the last one.
Yes.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
I'm with it.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
All right.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else.
Oh, he's an asshole.
Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Right.
Sir.
Told his ass.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
President how? Like the president of Shinra? I think that's what it is, President of Shinra. Alright, which way are we going?
just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
Try to keep up.
Alright, let's get to it.
It knows and trusts.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Yeah, somehow I don't think so. The nose knows.
Y'all done did it now!
Take the lead.
All right, watch and learn.
Fine. It's over. Would kill for his honor.
Now, this is
let's finish.
Let's go.
Chase him down. There goes Stamp. Stamp, Stampy. Let's rest a little bit. All right, let's continue on.
How did we get such a
We about to go and kill these
just
guys.
Just give it a quick once over and call it a day.
How did you get in here?
So, the flame trooper's weakness is fire. Ain't that funny? Okay, where to? Okay, through the door.
Alright, let's figure out where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wu Tai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
you counting your chickens before they hatch, my dude. Like, you ain't get the victory yet, bro. What you talking about? My man's bugging.
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact
that he was about to get run over.
Royal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda. Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barry.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
This looks like
security
a fight.
Is
Trooper A, burn him up.
hang back.
Fireball!
Won't last long.
Come on! What do you think we're paying you for? Let's turn this around. Not good enough.
Here it comes!
I'm counting on you.
Let's go.
All the time.
No need to
panic. Always feel like a coward.
Should have seen that.
Oh my god, I'm dying right now. Damn, I got trashed, bro. That was a trashing.
Get him!
Blasters aren't going to get away this time, bro!
Pressure him.
Here it comes. All right.
Help me!
This guy's getting on my nerves, bro. He's getting on my goddamn nerves. I died already?
What do you think we're paying you for? You scared? Here it comes!
Bring it!
I'm counting on you!
Let's go! Good to go?
All right! Watch and learn! Yeah! Bring it on!
You got
it.
Back off.
Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn! No getting through that gate. Let's take the stairs.
God damn.
We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
It does seem like a Biggs plan to have plans A through E. Okay, we got two doors here.
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
New songs.
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell. Surrender.
Bring it.
Dead.
Get ready. Enough.
Gotcha.
That was easy.
Sure it was.
So many guards.
This it?
Huh?
Just get away back. From that.
What's that?
Oh my God.
That all you got?
Someone's mad.
Take your best shot, asshole!
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
Can I not block or something? What's going on?
Thank you.
Bring out the big boys.
Duty calls.
Yourself.
Try
Can't see nothing. Here, Tifa. Jeez.
Right. All clear.
And stay there.
Let's go.
Sure.
Aye, this way.
This man gave me issues, bro. You getting up? Okay.
This won't do.
Punk.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down. Yeah, he after an anomaly was registered during the test.
He can see that.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Uh-oh, somebody not happy.
Yes.
This man got the new Galaxy 15.
Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, You will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry.
This dude is huge.
I treat my people more than fairly.
Is he like 6'7"?
Don't disappoint me.
This dude's gotta be like 6'8", 6'9". That's a big guy.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh?
A tank? Well,
Looks dead now.
Right. Where the hell he go?
Lo and behold. All aboard.
So this is where we're going to take a break. When we come back, we'll figure out where this elevator is going to take us. I thank anybody for watching. Stay tuned. Peace.